Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I think it's no secret where I stand in this race. I've made it very clear from the beginning. I've said for quite some time that Anita Alvarez had to be dragged kicking and screaming down the road to criminal justice reform. I'm proud to support my former chief of staff. I think she'd make an excellent state's attorney.